Hello everyone, welcome to Modern Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Myself Ashok Kosta, Associate Professor, Modern Institute. Today we are performing our experiment number 2, that is to prepare compound syrup of ferrous phosphate. Let us know various ingredients used in this practical, that is iron, phosphoric acid, calcium carbonate, potassium bicarbonate, sodium phosphate, cochineal, sucrose, orange water, and purified water up to 1000 ml. Let us discuss about the method of preparation. In the step number 1, we have to prepare solution of ferrous acid phosphate. For that, we have to take iron wire in small pieces. In that, 20 ml of phosphoric acid and 25 ml of purified water is been added in a conical flask, and the solution is been kept on a water bath and with continuous heating until the iron dissolves. Step number 2, preparation of a solution containing the acid phosphates of calcium, potassium and sodium. For that, we have to triturate calcium carbonate, potassium bicarbonate, sodium phosphate with remaining phosphoric acid and 80 ml of purified water. To this solution, the prepared above solution, that is in the stage number 1, we have to add and mix well. The resulting solution is being filtered. Step number 3, preparation of colored syrup. For that, we have to boil cochineal with 375 ml of purified water for 15 minutes. After that, sugar is been added and again the solution is been boiled for 15 minutes. The strain was cooled and the strainer, that is the remaining preparation that is kept on the conical flask or the beaker, will be washed with water. And the step number 2 preparation, that is your solution containing acid phosphate and this colored syrup, is been mixed and orange flavor water is been added, and the final volume of the preparation was been adjusted with the help of purified water. Now we'll see the detailed procedure. Friends, use for the practical: iron 4.3 gram, phosphoric acid 48 ml, calcium carbonate 13.6 gram, potassium bicarbonate 1 gram, sodium phosphate 1 gram, cochineal for coloring 3.5 gram, sucrose, that is your simple sugar, 700 gram, and orange flavor oil or water, and distilled water for make up the volume up to 1000 ml. Glasses required in this spectacle. First, digital balance for weighing the chemicals. Glass rod for trituration and stirring. Mason cylinder 10 ml and 100 ml. We need conical flask and 500 ml of beaker. And water bath for heating. Now we will start our procedure. In a 250 ml of conical flask, we have to take iron fillings. In that, we have to add 20 ml of phosphoric acid and 25 ml of purified water. The mixture is then kept on a water bath until the iron dissolves. Next step, preparation of a solution containing the acid phosphates of calcium, potassium and sodium. For that, we have to mix calcium carbonate potassium bicarbonate
सोडियम फॉस्फेट एंड द रिमेनिंग फॉस्फोरिक एसिड विथ 80 ml ऑफ प्यूरिफाइड वाटर विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ग्लास रॉड अंटिल अ स्लरी इज फॉर्म्ड. इन दिस प्रिपेयर्ड स्लरी एट द सॉल्यूशन विच इज प्रिपेयर्ड इन द स्टेज वन दट इज स्टेप नंबर वन दट इज योर आयरन फिलिंग्स एंड फॉस्फोरिक एसिड टू दिस पर्टिकुलर सॉल्यूशन. And with continuous tiring, we have to make a uniform solution. Now the prepared mixture is being filtered to remove the unwanted particles. Number third, preparation of colored syrup. For that, we have to boil cochineal with 375 ml of purified water for 15 minutes on a water bath. After 15 minutes of boiling, we have to add 700 gram of sugar in this particular solution of cochineal and water with continuous stirring and boiling to make a colored syrup. Again, the solution was boiled up to 15 minutes. Combine the, in the last step, we have to combine the filtered solution that we prepared in the step number 2 with the colored solution, that is cochineal with sugar, the strain was washed . Now the orange flavor oil has been added and the final volume was made up using purified water up to 1000 ml. Your compound syrup of ferrous phosphate is being prepared.